7 a.m. the usual morning lineup. Start on chores and sweep till the floor's all clean. Polish and wax, do laundry and mop and shine up. Sweep again and by then it's like 7:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe 2 or 3. I'll add a few new paintings to my gallery. I'll play guitar and sing and cook and basically just wonder when will my life begin. Then after lunch it's puzzles and darts and baking, paper mache, a little ballet and chess, pottery and ventriloquy, candle making. Then I'll stretch, do a sketch, take a climb, sew a dress, and then reread the book. If I have time to spare, I'll paint the wall some more. I'm sure there's room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair. But in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wondering, 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 when will my life be?